My name is Dr. Shetha Alzubaidi. I'm holding BSc in Civil Engineering, MSc in Environmental Geotechnology, and PhD in Project Management. Currently working as the CEO for Brookson Fahim Avenue Project Management Company, dealing with the project from A to Z.
Describe your company a bit more.
Brookson Project Management is a consultancy where it's one stop shop for the any issues to deal with the project, from market research, feasibility study, design, execution, and handover. It cover a wide range of services where the client can come to us for one stop, where we will cover all the issues, including the management performance, including auditing, including marketing and strategy. We have managed a project in the value of $184 billion. From Blackburn in UK up to the Maldives. We have a project in Dubai, Umm Al Quwain, Sharjah, Ajman, Abu Dhabi, Doha, Lebanon, KSA, Turkey, Istanbul, Yalowa,
and you've covered a lot of countries.
I've been traveling a lot.
So what are your expectations from 2018?
I think it's going to be a great year, especially for Brookson. We are targeting a new market, like the market of Iraq. And I believe there is lots of potential. We can help a lot by transferring our experience in UAE and the success in particular of Dubai into other countries in the world.
So this exhibition was useful for you coming here, was it? Benefit?
This exhibition and any other exhibition in this field is very important to share the views of different people. For example, from developer point of view, from consultancy point of view, from contractor point of view, because and it's a forum where you are free to say from your experience what's the obstacles you have faced and what's your view on that. I share with them. From a developer point of view now in my presentation, what issues? It's critical to the developer. Maybe it's not that critical to the consultant, and maybe it's not that critical to the contractor. But at the end of the day, I believe all of us are people in the same ship, and we need to make sure that there is lots of integration is happening at the early stage of the project in order to deliver the project in time and within the budget.